Hey guys, your girl Lauren Ruby. I'm back with another reaction video. So by the title, I'm reacting to King Von Demon. Now, long live King Von, today's his birthday. And of course, they dropped this on his birthday, but it low-key feels so unreal, to be honest. Like, Von gone, bro, like, I don't know, it just don't feel right, but when he was alive, bro, he used to always be like on, I'm gonna be trying to figure out what the hell, Twitter and Instagram, bro. Like, if you followed him, he was heavenly. I can't even say a new word, but he was always on Twitter, like, always, bro. Like, interacting with his fans, going live, bro, and all that, just gone. But we're gonna get right into this.
Film right.
And you ain't filming, then it ain't film right. That's a fact, because he's filming everybody's videos, bro. GTA, I'm praying there's a video for that. And I don't say it too often, but when I say it, you better take that and run with it. I probably won't say it again.
If I tell y'all, lay y'all mean to me. Why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun. The NT word was scheme. I'm just a team. If I tell y'all, lay y'all mean to me. Why they got killed, I seen it. I was right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun.
Vaughn is like, so. Am I good to go? Like, y'all gonna find out who did it? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, can I go down? Like, you could get out. You can get out.
Fuck with you, let me tell you the truth. Well, I'm the drill, my homie, and that nigga ain't even shoot. Fatty, I can fix it, they ain't even shoot. Set up fat bitches, they ain't even cute. I won't tell a soul, I be keeping me. Why be shooting shit and he don't even hoop? I was out the window, he was out the roof. Fat bitches, they ain't even cute. I won't tell a soul, I be keeping me. Why be shooting shit and he don't even hoop?
This sound like a real story.
The window, he was at the roof. I was on the block, he was at the lift. I was in the Ford, he was in the toys. I was in the zoo shooting shit with zoo. Talk about bodies, I got a few. Plus three, three plus two. I'm the King Von, nigga, who is you? We go by the mall when they redo. Never been stingy, you can get it too. Glock is never jamming, aim it, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zany. Give a bitch a blimby hug and a juice. Used to take a back, now I'm through. Ain't shaking hands, nigga, we ain't cool. We done come with bodies, then they come and boom. Snatch him out his crib and put him on the news. Walk a mile in my shoes. They niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the gun that I shoot. Niggas ain't be like that and that's cool. Niggas wasn't killing shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I won't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, you coming through. If I tell y'all, lay y'all mean it. Why they got killed, I seen it. I ain't right, that still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Police asked me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a ring.
I want the bitch to come on, like, I like it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Like, all you can make out of it is, like, probably my body and shit. You can make other than you get closer. Man, that's me looking sad or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more, and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed. Shit, his name White. The nigga pulled up on the bike. He got to shoot in the crowd, leaving the crowd and shit. And he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit a shot and I came out. And they were shooting at him and shit. Like, the police were shooting at the nigga that shot him.
Is this the one where he was on live and he was telling everybody's story? Like, he was telling about how T-Word passed and everything?
But he's already hit, so.
She turned me to a demon.
Now that part, she turned me to a demon with my ass probably turning, you know? Like, I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit. You got me wide ass in. And now my ass getting that turning red or something. Some shit turned me to a demon.
I believe right you. One, like, when you see stuff like that, like, you're, like, your body
I'm
just...
I'm beating for niggas. I'm shooting. He ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him hit the main part and something, too. I want to be a room full of niggas in that bitch. With no shoes on, you see what I'm saying? Home, tough ass niggas. You're gonna be seeing them looking tough, see the scars on the face, tattoo. No shoes on, though, you see what I'm saying? No shoes. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody to a pair of shoes. Like one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm with my old pair of shoes. Like whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling and shit. Why wasn't that cute? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes, and niggas gonna be, nah, ain't taking the shoes, they gonna be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm picturing this a black and white video too, like it's hard on me. I'm picturing like getting that, that emotion, that pain, and that bit. But with these niggas, be trying to, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes, and they ain't trying to walk in them, you see what I'm saying? We gon' battle more when they freak, you never been, baby, you can get it. Rock another jam, and then I shoot. I be listening to Granny, probably pop a Zenny, give a bitch a plenty of hug and a juice. Alright, right there. I don't know.
When was this? Like, was he supposed to
have
been in the studio or something?
He's acting like the mother too. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't been like that in that school. Niggas wouldn't kill us in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, you coming through. So, let's just shut up. Like, you know when you can figure out the rest.
Vaughn, bro. That's all you can say is Vaughn, bro. Like, I would never expect Vaughn to, like, be Vaughn. Like, watching these videos, bro, like, to Vaughn, to, like, who else I rap to that's not here? Loaded, like, I think those are the two. Like, King, Vaughn and Loaded, bro, them two, but not being here, like, I don't know. Sometimes I can't rap around, I can't wrap my head around it, like, what? Like, you ever just, like, you ever just hear somebody pass and, like, weeks could go by, months could go by, and you're just, like, how are you not here? Like, you're supposed to be here. Like, you're not supposed to be anywhere else but on Earth. Like, you're supposed to be alive. Like, you're supposed to be... I don't know how to explain it. It's just, like, a weird feeling. It's, like, sometimes it's, like, how are you dead? Like, this doesn't make any sense. Like, I need answers, bro. Sometimes, and we can't even get those answers, bro. But sometimes, like, I want answers. Like, how can, like, certain people not be here? Like, especially people who's close to you. Like, how? But we're not going to get all into that. But if you guys like this react, share, and know to do, like, comment, subscribe, and subscribe to that notification bell. Honestly, you know what? I've been in the video, and I'll see you guys in my next video.